Here's your chance to watch an exclusive advanced screening of a full-length feature film before it hits theaters. District 13, Ultimatum, is available now on demand.
One of the most influential action films in recent years has a sequel, set 5 years later, and it is even better than the original. District 13 Ultimatum plops us at the very beginning, in the midst of all that strife and chaos behind those ghetto walls. You have gangs, Aryan, African, Asian, and so on, vying for control of this slum that the government would basically like to blow up. All the while, you are reminded of what a great time District 13 was and what a great time District 13 Ultimatum is going to be, even while making the very salient political point that presidents simply cannot bomb a place in the hopes of starting afresh.
Je ne suis pas très à l'aise avec cette solution.
Now, I have no doubt that you're aware of District 13. It came out 5 years ago. It's a film that basically mashed up Escape from New York and every single great Hong Kong adventure film you've ever seen, and blended into that mix, parkour, which is the most balletic form of running you have ever seen. This turns average mortal men into Spider-Men without the aid of wires. What David Bell and Cyril Raffaelli can do with their legs is absolutely extraordinary. Now I know you might be sitting there asking yourself, gosh, can I really rent District 13? I don't like to read movies. Trust me, don't worry about it. It is not a film you have to read, it is simply a film you have to watch, experience, and absorb. Now maybe you're not familiar with the director of District 13 Ultimatum, Patrick Alessandrin, but you are certainly familiar with the co-writer of it, Luc Besson, who is responsible not only for the Transporter franchise, but also for The Fifth Element. So, District 13, directed by Patrick Alessandrin, written by Luc Besson.
District 13 Ultimatum premieres in theaters Friday, February 5th. Can't wait? Now there are two ways you can watch it in your own home before it hits theaters. Order it now on demand or pay-per-view, or watch it on HDNet Movies Wednesday, February 3rd. To get HDNet Movies, call your provider and order today.